done. Fired. Do not show your face at the laundry again. Stay away from Pinkman. Do not go near him. Ever. Are you listening to me?
Or else you'll do what?
What did you say?
Stay away from Pinkman. Or else you'll do what? Kill me.
If you could kill me,
I'd already be dead.
But you can't. You can't kill me. Because Jesse wouldn't cook for you if you did. That's it, isn't it? No matter how hard you try to turn him against me, to screw with his head, so that he would hate my guts, and he still won't let you do it.
For now. But he'll come around. In the meantime, there's the matter of your brother-in-law. He is a problem you promised to resolve. You have failed. Now it's left to me to deal with him.
You can't.
If you try to interfere, this becomes a much simpler matter. I will kill your wife. I will kill your son. I will kill